5 years imprisonment for Salman Khan has been pronounced. So the quantum of punishment for him is 5 years.
पाल बिश्नोई समाज की और कंप्लेनेंट लॉयर पांच साल की सजा और 10,000 रुपए जुर्माना
पांच साल की सजा
ये कन्विक्शन किया गया अभी वो रिएक्शन कोर्ट के अंदर है निश्चित तौर पे उनको साथ में ये भी कहा गया है इसका वारंट तैयार हो गया और उनको जेल भेजने की तैयारी की जा रही है
सलमान खान हैज बीन कन्विक्टेड फॉर 5 years जेल He is going to be heading right now to prison. Had the sentence been lesser, he would have been able to perhaps seek bail. But right now, that option cannot be exercised. He will have to spend a few nights in jail before he can explore legal options. Siddhant.
Well, it's a big setback to Salman Khan and the film industry. Salman Khan will be going to jail. You can see the jeep placed right outside the court of CJM. You can see this jeep will take Salman Khan to the Jodhpur prison. And in no time, Salman Khan will come out. Salman Khan has already been taken into custody by the police. And now the police will take him to the Jodhpur jail. So this is the latest that we are picking. Just 5 minutes back, the order have been pronounced. And it has been said in the order that Salman Khan has been sentenced to 5 years imprisonment and 10,000 fine. Now he can appeal for his bail in High Court. That is the only legal option left for Salman Khan. We are picking now that Salman's legal team will be moving to High Court soon. But in the meanwhile, he has been taken into custody. He has been taken into custody and he will be going to Jodhpur jail.